Despite their reputation as man-eaters, great white sharks are not typically dangerous to humans. In fact, they are responsible for only 10 to 15 unprovoked attacks on humans per year, and many of these incidents are the result of mistaken identity or curiosity rather than aggression. Although these events are somewhat rare, white sharks are responsible for more attacks on humans than any other type of shark.